You're watching 10 News. A senior Al-Qaeda leader has been arrested along with two of his accomplices by the Pakistani army. The White House has praised the arrest of Yunus al-Moritani, believed to have been responsible for planning attacks on Western targets, including Australia.
Now, this arrest is a rare victory for Allied forces in the region, engaged since September 11 in an uphill battle against an enemy which shows no sign of giving up.
Senior foreign correspondent Hamish McDonald is in Kabul, where he's spoken exclusively with a former senior Taliban official who claims Australian troops are wasting their time.
Well, Australia may have been fighting a war against the Taliban for almost a decade. It is, however, still rare for us to hear from them directly. As we approach the 9/11 anniversary, we've met with a key Taliban official, Mullah Zaif. He was the Taliban's ambassador to Pakistan, perhaps their most senior foreign diplomat. He says he never believed that Osama bin Laden carried out or planned the 9/11 attacks. He also says Australian troops are wasting their time fighting the conflict in Afghanistan.
Yeah, they're wasting time, they're wasting money, they're killing the people of Afghanistan for nothing. What's the reason? What's the purpose?
And you can see that full interview with Mullah Zaif tonight on 6:30 with George Negus.